What was your favorite high school tradition?
During the football games when band would come down and get everyone hyped.
Football games.
Woo!
My favorite high school tradition that I'm gonna miss is gonna be hanging out with friends after events.
When Royal is on their last point in a volleyball game when everyone goes up and goes like this.
What was one of your favorite high school memories?
Winning CIF for baseball last year.
Oh really? What was the score of the game?
3-2.
Nice. Hey, what was your favorite high school memory?
Being on the baseball team.
Why?
Because it was a good time with the guys.
Probably meant to say Lambo Leap with Nathan Hamburger after a touchdown.
My favorite memory was definitely freshman homecoming. That was rowdy. Rowdy with the boys.
What are you most excited for in the future?
I'm so excited to graduate and see where everyone ends up.
Probably just living in LA and getting to eat a lot of food and trying new places.
I'm excited to have more experiences and travel more often.
I'm excited to buy an elephant.
Probably to go and make new friends and meet other people.
Okay, what about you?
Probably go to college, play baseball somewhere.
Going to college, playing softball, and having new experiences.
I'm just really happy to pursue biotech and make a change in people's lives, make things more accessible to people.
I'm excited to be a CFO of my own company one day.
I'm excited to have enough money to buy a boat.
I'm excited to be an environmental lawyer.
I'm excited to go to medical school.
I'm just excited for like new experiences and to leave high school.
Graduating. I think what I'm gonna miss the most is all of the sports events and all of the spirit days.
I think what I'm gonna miss most about Royal is seeing my friends every day. Me too.
Going out to lunch with my friends and how close our graduating class is.
The thing I'm gonna miss most about Royal is the people there. The people there are great and everyone's just awesome.